thing that's never gonna change is my love for drinking beer, eating pizza, and playing heavy fucking metal. Put your hands down. And yes, I may have, like, suddenly on my ass and my balls may dip in the toilet, but you know what, dude? I still fuck your mom regularly, bro.
That's weird, because she's been dead for 3 years. I don't think that.
Oh, it must be your stepmom or something. I'll play guitar. I want you to put your hands together for one of the guys in the band who is known for being faster than Eddie Van Halen, dude. True story.
Thank you. Listen, I did notice there are some kids in the audience, and if you didn't bring your child, that's fucking awesome! That fucking kid rocks! That fucking kid rocks! Those kids fucking rock! And if you see anything that's really graphic today, please take a picture of it so you remember it. It's an honor to be here. I've goddamn, it's so cool. We're hobnobbing with the big stars backstage. Oh my God, it's amazing. Lizzie Hale is back there. Oh my God. I fucking love her. I love her too. She, not only is she fucking beautiful and she can sing great, but God, that girl can snort a lot of cocaine. It's amazing. She's fucking crazy.
She didn't even pay for it.
I want to introduce you to one of the most beautiful heavy metal bass players in the entire world, dude. This guy is becoming so fucking popular. I don't know if you can see him from the back. It's pretty beautiful. He's actually doing a documentary about him as we speak. It's coming out December of 2025. It's called 50 Shades of Gay. It's true. He's also got a transsexual awareness film that's coming out called You've Got Mail. On the bass guitar, put your fucking hands together for Lexi Fox.
Thank you. Awesome. Make some fucking noise for my brand new lips.
Yeah. You look amazing, dude.
Thank you. So
I would fuck your face.
I appreciate that very much. Now make some fucking noise for the best fucking drummer in our band.
Oh,
to song, dude. Listen to these words. Think about the choices you've made. And think about how you might be able to right those wrongs, people. This is the key.
I will give you the stars in the sky, but that you fall.
Take just a moment